Meet Australia's newest TV sensations, High Five, and join in the fun as they celebrate their first ever video, Move Your Body.
High Five! Move your body up, move your body down, move your body side to side and shake it all around. Hide your eyes, you count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again.
It's interactive, educational fun for young movers and shakers. So move your body with High Five on video now.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, and I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five. We hope you enjoy our summer rainbow video.
That's how you'd sound if you were singing underwater. My voice sounds all watery and wobbly. I wonder if that's how whales sound when they sing. Hey, we could sing an underwater song to a whale.
Come and sing with me underneath the sea, singing with the whales.
Wonder what other kinds of underwater music we can make. What about sand music? There's plenty of sand at the bottom of the sea. Sand makes a great sound when you shake it. And it makes a different sound if you pour it. Kind of reminds me of feet sliding through the sand. Feel like a slide?
Come and slide with me underneath the sea. Slide from side to side. Slide, slide.
Have you ever seen the way a crab scuttles along the sand? Come for a crab walk with me. Be a crab with me at the bottom of the sea. Oh, these are my crab claws. Crabs can make underwater music with their claws. Snap, 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 snap. Crab claw snapping.
Be a crab with me at the bottom of the sea, making music with your claws. Snap, 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 snap. Be a crab with me at the bottom of the sea, making music with your claws. Snap, 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 snap.
More crab music.
Hey, Tim.
Hi, Tim. Oh,
hi, guys. Do you want to try a crab dance with me?
Sure, why not? Okay.
Be a crab with me at the bottom of the sea, making music with your claws. Snap, 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 snap. Be a crab with me at the bottom of the sea, making music with your claws. Snap, 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 snap. Snap, 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 snap.
And that's that. Snap.
Walk in the water. Well, it's even harder to run. Wading through the water. Splash, 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 splash. Running through the water. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. Swimming through the water. Just like a fish. Swish, swish, swish. I think swimming was the easiest, but I'll try again. Wading through the water. Splash, 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 splash. Running through the water. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. Swimming through the water. Just like a fish. Swish, swish, swish. Splash, splash, whee!
Some flowers for the rest of the High Five band. Fantastic colours, aren't they? I thought Kellie might like these. Yep, red for Kellie. And I thought Nathan could have the yellow bunch. The blue ones are for Tim. He likes blue. And I'm sure Charli would love these white ones. She liked the other colours too, but these are beautiful. Now for some wrapping paper. Ah, this paper's perfect. One, two, three, four sheets for one, two, three bunches of flowers. Hang on. One, two, three bunches of flowers, but I thought I picked four bunches. One for Kellie, one for Nathan, one for Tim. But what about Charlie's bunch of white flowers? What'd I do with it? I walked over here, opened the cupboard, got the paper out, and then came back here. And it still isn't here. Oh, Wally, you're playing tricks again. Hang on. Let's see how many flowers are in each bunch. Yeah, okay. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Perfect. I think I can sort this out. Let's see. Okay. one sheet of wrapping paper for each person. That's four sheets. So one for Kelly, one for Nathan, one for Tim, and one for Charli. Now, one red flower for Kelly, one red flower for Nathan, one red flower for Tim, and one red flower for Charli. Then, one yellow flower for Kelly, one yellow flower for Nathan, one yellow flower for Tim, and one yellow flower for Charli. Excellent. And one blue flower for Kelly, one blue flower for Nathan, one blue flower for Tim, and one blue flower for Charli. Excellent. That's four bunches of flowers. Okay, Kelly's bunch first. You know what? I think these bunches look even better with all the different colours mixed together.
Red and yellow and blue for Kelly. Red and yellow and blue for Nathan. Red and yellow and blue for Tim. And this pretty bunch for Charli. And this pretty bunch for Charli.
Hey, the white bunch of flowers. Okay, well, good trick. But I've already wrapped the others. Oh well, I guess this is a spare bunch for me then. I'm off to give these to the others now.
Red and yellow and blue for Kelly. Red and yellow and blue for Nathan. Red and yellow and blue for Tim.
And this pretty bunch for Jup Jup.
The sun is rising, it's a new day. Shining as we laugh and play. Warm and bright for everyone. Shiny, shiny sun. Warm and bright for everyone. Shiny, shiny sun. The sun.
Games, come play with me. Oops. Oh well. I like the sound the ball makes when I bop it with my hand. Bop, 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 bop. See? Now for my knees. Boing, 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 boing. Makes a kind of boing sound, doesn't it? Boing, boing. Head? Boing, boing. Boing, 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 boing.
We play?
Sure. Hi, guys.
Hey. Hi.
You ready to sing?
Beach ball games, come play with me. Bounce. One, two, three. Beach ball games, come play with me. Bounce. One, two, three.
Whoa!
anybody seen my beach ball? Oh, well, never mind. We can always pretend. Here we go. First, blow it up. There. Now throw it up and catch it. Throw it up and catch it. Throw, throw, throw the ball high. Up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and catch it. Let's throw it a little bit higher. Throw, throw, throw the ball high. Up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and catch it. Woo! Now let's throw it really high. Throw, throw, throw the ball high. Up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and... Come on, hands together and... Wow, it must have really been a big throw. Hang on. Here it comes. Here it comes. Guess my imagination ran away with me. A beautiful sunny day. I've slapped on some sunscreen and I've popped up my umbrella. Now I can relax and enjoy the sun. Oh, what's that tickling me? A mosquito? I can't see anything. Kellie!
Look what I've got for you, Chats. A sulu.
A sulu?
Yeah, it's a sulu. It's kind of a skirt. It comes from a place called Fiji. It's very hot and sunny there, so people wear cool clothes.
A pretty sulu for me, a pretty sulu from Fiji. That is cool.
Do you like it?
I love it. My very own sulu from Fiji.
Here, I'll help you put it on. There you go. Bulla bulla, Chatterbox.
Bulla bulla?
Bulla bulla is how people in Fiji say hello.
Bulla bulla, Kellie.
Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello. Stretch your hands out and wave them all about. Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello.
I never knew you could say hello by dancing.
And this can mean hello too.
Wow, the way you move your hands and body can mean different things.
Yeah, a hand that says hello.
Hello to you too, hand.
Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello. Stretch your hands out and wave them all about. Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello.
Here, Chats, a pretty flower from Fiji.
Wow, I'm wearing my sulu and I've got a flower from Fiji in my hat. And I can say bulla bulla. Let's imagine we're in Fiji.
It's hot and sunny there, but we've got the sunscreen and we've got the umbrella, so that's okay. The sun won't burn us.
Ready now?
Yep, ready.
Bulla bulla, Kellie. Dance with me in Fiji? Hey. Nodding your head is a way to say yes without words. Let's go!
Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello. Stretch your hands out and wave them all about. Bulla bulla, that's how we say hello.
Really hot today. Phew, what have I forgotten?
I know. Just a sec. Sunscreen on my face, my neck, my arms, and my legs. Now put my hat on and my long sleeve top on. Whoa! There, that's better. Do you want some sunscreen on too?
Rubbing in the sun cream this way and that. When you finish rubbing, don't forget your hat. Time to put your top on, we're ready for some fun. It's all so easy to take care in the sun. Shall we do it again? Gotta keep applying sunscreen all through the day. Rubbing in the sun cream this way and that. When you finish rubbing, don't forget your hat. Time to put your top on, we're ready for some fun. It's all so easy to take care in the sun. One more time. Rubbing in the sun cream this way and that. When you finish rubbing, don't forget your hat. Time to put your top on, we're ready for some fun. It's all so easy to take care in the sun.
I love sunny days, don't you?
Treasures to be found by you and me. Hi, I found some great stuff at the beach today. I found a tall spiral shell. It's a spiral from the bottom right to the point at the top. I like its shape. And I found some brownish seaweed beads. They make a great sound. Pop! And a big spiral shell with a smooth round shape. If I hold it to my ear, I can hear the sea. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. It sounds like the waves are whispering to me. And a blue starfish with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points. It feels rough with lots and lots of little holes. And a fan-shaped shell. You know what? I think I'll make a sea picture using these seaweed and shells. In the shallow waters of the blue, blue sea, there are treasures to be found by you and me. Seaweed like ribbons or rows of beads that float and wave in the blue, blue sea. Can you hear the sea whisper? Hold a shell to your ear. It will whisper a sea song. Listen and you hear. Looks good. You want to paint some more? In the shallow waters of the blue, blue sea, there are treasures to be found by you and me. Shells that spiral, shells that fan, sea urchins and driftwood washed up on the sand. Can you hear the sea whisper? Hold a shell to your ear. It will whisper a sea song. Listen and you hear.
A sea picture.
The sea's whispering to me. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
Well, I better put these back to where I found them.
Once upon a time,
four friends planned to go to the beach. But it was so cold and wet outside, they couldn't.
It's been raining all day. It feels like the sun is never going to come out.
I know. Why don't we make a beach inside?
Great idea! Yeah. We'll get some stuff.
Okay.
So it was decided. They planned to make an indoor beach.
Look, this can be our beach. Hey, Nathan, you're getting your feet wet there. You're standing in the sea. What you got there?
Fishing rods.
Hey, look what I got. Some fish to catch.
Oh, cool. Oh.
Into the sea they go.
Look what I found, a pretend palm tree.
Can we make it a pretend banana palm tree? I love bananas.
Suddenly they heard a funny noise, not quite like anything they'd ever heard before.
Hey, there's a monkey living on this island.
Hello, monkey.
I think he's saying hello to us too.
So the monkey became their friend. Monkey was very happy to have some playmates, and he showed them his favourite game. Monkey see and monkey do, of course.
Are you copying me, monkey?
Are you copying me, monkey?
Well, see if you can do this.
It's okay, monkey. Charlie's a really good swimmer.
Splash, splash. I'm hungry.
Suddenly, the monkey disappeared up the banana tree.
Yum! Thanks, monkey.
After a really good feed, everyone was very tired and ready to go home.
Hey, Kathleen, catch.
Thanks. And guess what? That's the end of the story. Time for a song.
A sunflower like Charlie's, and I thought I could play some music to help him grow, but he's very fussy. I've tried all different kinds of music. Hey, maybe if I played a rock song, you know, like rock and roll.
Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Reach your leaves up to the sun till the growing is all done. Grow, little sunflower, grow. Thank you very much.
Well, that didn't work. Maybe if I played a country song, that would help him grow.
Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Reach your leaves up to the sun till the growing is all done. Grow, little sunflower, grow. Yee-haw!
I don't think he liked that one either. Maybe if I sang him a soothing lullaby.
Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Reach your leaves up to the sun till the growing is all done. Grow, little sunflower, grow.
That's not plant noise. Maybe he'd grow if he heard this sort of music. Rain music. It's working. More rain music. More.
Ta-da! Introducing Lifiano Plata Patti, the singing a sunflower. Hello!
That sunflower looks a lot like Nathan.
Boo! Oh.
You make a great sunflower, Nathan.
Thanks.
Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Grow, grow, little sunflower, grow. Reach your leaves up to the sun till the growing is all done. Grow, little sunflower, grow.
The summer sun, shining bright, slowly rising, spreading my light. In the sky I shine all day, shining on as children play. When the day comes to an end, I settle down to sleep again. Here it is. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. It still sounds like the sea. I found this shore when I went to the beach with my family. It's so smooth and cool. And full of sand. No sand here. It's too flat. But it makes a nice breeze. My grandmother helped me make this box when I was little. It's full of the things I collected at the beach. I loved beachcombing for shells and sea sponges and things. I still do, but these are special. A box full of memories from long ago. The little things you find that help to remind you. What can I find? I remember. I remember this. My brother and I painted it after a day on an island. a sandy island with a sea all around. The sun was so bright and the water splashed onto the sand. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. Just like the sound the shell made. Did you hear that? I must have imagined it. My granny and I made this box for all the different things we found. Hey, my favourite shell's missing. A box full of memories from long ago. The little things you find that help to remind you. What can I find? I remember. Leaves. My dad and I collected these. It was a windy day. We had to catch them before they blew away. What other memories are in here? A box full of memories from long ago. The little things you find that help to remind you. What can I find? I remember. Sea sponges. My mum helped me paint these. I could never get them to fit into my box, no matter how hard I squashed them in. I called them my flying fish. Hey! They really are flying fish. Wow, a collage. But how? Hey, somebody's put all my favourite things onto my painting. But I don't remember this at all. There's a message inside. Aww. Mum must have put it in here to remind me how much I love the sea. How lovely.
Jup Jup! Jup Jup!
Get down to the beach, over these rocks. They're a bit sharp, so I'm taking it easy. Ah, that wasn't so hard. Are you coming?
Jump, jump, jump this away. Jump, jump, jump back again. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! Jump, jump, jump over here. Jump, jump, jump over there. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump.
Woo! That was fun. Let's do it again.
Jump, jump, jump this away. Jump, jump, jump back again. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! Jump, jump, jump over here. Jump, jump, jump over there. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump.
Woo! Oh, the water's cold. Here comes a wave. Think I better jump.
I'm going on an adventure today, an underwater adventure. This submarine's great for going under the water. It's strong and big enough for me to stand in. Hello! This window's called a porthole. There's three more portholes in my submarine. One, two, three. Three portholes. Pretty neat, hey? Oh, and I nearly forgot. There's another important part of my submarine. The propeller. It spins around and around. The propeller pushes the submarine through the water. Well, we better get ready to go. Periscope ready? And this is my periscope. It's a pretend one, but if you look through the holes on a real periscope, you can see underwater. Propeller start, and here we go.
Down in the sea, in the deep blue sea, here we go, my submarine and me. Watching sea creatures passing by, jellyfish, eel and octopi. Chuck, chuck, swish, my submarine and me. Looking through the periscope, what can we see?
Wow, this is fun. We're going even deeper underwater. Hey, deep sea creatures, look, there's a jellyfish over there. Hey, I wonder what's behind me. Wow, school of fish, amazing. And something that has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 legs. It must be an octopus.
Down in the sea, in the deep blue sea, here we go, my submarine and me. Watching the sea creatures passing by, jellyfish, eel and octopi. Chuck, chuck, swish, my submarine and me. Looking through the periscope, what can we see?
I'm just going to check my propeller. Propeller, chug, chug through the water. Well, we better head back now. It's a long way up. Here we go. Up, 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 up. Hey, I can see dry land. Yeah, we're back on dry land again. Wow. Well, what a great underwater adventure. Can't wait to do it again. What do you say, Subby? She just wants to have a rest first. We went a long way under the sea today.
What would you see out of a round submarine window?
You might see sharks swooshing their tail. Lots of fish, or maybe a whale. A scuba diver out for a swim. That dance on their fins. One big shark swooshing its tail. Lots of fish, or maybe a whale. A scuba diver out for a swim. Some dolphins that dance on their fins. Blub, fish kisses from me to you.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful mermaid, and the mermaid had a wonderful shiny yellow shell. She loved this shell and wore it around her neck. But one day...
I've lost my shell, my shiny yellow shell, and it makes me sad. It makes me feel so bad. My little lost shiny yellow shell. Oh no, where have I put my special shell? I must be the most forgetful mermaid in the sea. Maybe I left it over in the pink coral when I was playing hide and seek with the octopus.
So the mermaid swam all the way over to the coral, and she looked, and she looked, and she looked.
Octopus, I know you're there, because I can see your purple tentacle. I can't find my special shiny shell. Can you help? I've lost my shell, my shiny yellow shell, and it makes me sad. It makes me feel so bad. My little lost shiny yellow shell.
Of course I'll help you.
If you were a beautiful shiny shell, where would you hide?
That's easy. I'd hide in the seaweed.
Good idea! I must have dropped it in the great green seaweed patch when we were playing there. Let's have a look.
The octopus and the mermaid swam all the way over to the great green seaweed patch. And they looked, and they looked, and they looked.
Hey, I found it, I found it! What's the matter, mermaid? I found your beautiful pink shell.
Yes, it's a lovely pink shell. But it isn't my special shiny shell. My shell is yellow.
A yellow shell. Hey, maybe you left it near the big blue fish's house.
Yes, let's look there.
So the octopus and the mermaid swam all the way over to the big blue fish's house. And they looked, and they looked, and they looked.
Blump, blump. Hello there. Blump, blump.
Hello, big blue fish. Have you seen my special shell? It's smooth and shiny and very beautiful.
Blump, blump.
I've lost my shell, my shiny yellow shell, and it makes me sad. It makes me feel so bad. My little lost shiny yellow shell.
Blub, blub, blub. Yeah, I can see it now, down on the deep sea floor. Blub, blub. There you go. What's the matter, mermaid? I found your beautiful green shell for you.
Blub, yes, blub. It's a lovely green shell, Mr. Fish. But it isn't my special shiny shell. My shell is yellow and a different shape.
Blub, blub. Yellow shell. Blub, blub. I'm sorry, I can't see any yellow shells down there. Blub, blub.
The little mermaid didn't know where else to look.
I don't know where else to look.
So she decided to go home.
I think I'll go home.
Wait, mermaid! We found your beautiful yellow shell!
Where?
Behind you!
In your hair, in your hair!
Your beautiful yellow shell is caught in your hair!
You really are a forgetful mermaid, aren't you?
You mean it was in my hair all the time? Thank you, fish. Thank you, octopus. Now I'll never forget to brush my hair in the mornings. I found my shell, my shiny yellow shell, so I don't feel sad and I don't feel bad. My found little round little shiny yellow shell.
And that's the end of the story. You like to swim over and sing a song?
Yeah! Yeah.
dance for the party, we've had lots of fun. You watched and you danced and you all sang along. Thanks for the party, so wave your hands. This is goodbye from the High Five Band.